Welcome to my channel. This video is in collaboration with my YouTube friends. Their links will be listed down in the description box. Just check them out. And of course, if you're new here, please make sure to click the subscribe button for more videos. Follow me on my Instagram account and add me on my Facebook. Enjoy watching, everyone! And of course, we're gonna start doing our base. Foundation, concealer, and blend it well. And set the base with powder. Here, I am doing my contour. This is now how I usually do it. Medyo kinapalan ko lang siya. For my eyeshadow, ginamit ko lang din yung pinag-contour ko. Just put it on my crease. Just use darker color or darker shade into this palette and put it on the outer area of my eyes. Using this black brow pencil, gagawa lang ako ng outline na susundan ko para sa brows ko. I'm using this liquid eyeliner to complete the look of our brows. And using it again, nag-draw lang ako ng hawaring crease ko sa ibabaw ng natural crease ko. Ano daw? Ilagay ko siya dun sa itaas ng konti para pag dumilat ako makikita pa rin siya and hindi siya may sitignan. And of course, the blush! Using a gel eyeliner and this angle brush, I will create a line following where my contour is to have the illusion of those shadowish effect in the comic books. Also, putting those shadows in my nose into the area kung saan natin madalas makita yung mga pangaring shadows sa mga comic books. Tapos naglagay ako ng lines dito to create an illusion na mas magbigay ng more expressions. Just draw a bird, a big bird in your forehead. To create Wonder Woman band or crown, I don't know what to call. Basta ayun, gawa lang kayo ng parang bird na dinadrawing natin nung bata pa tayo. Tapos, gamit lang kayo ng eyeshadow na parang gold yung kulay para itong kulay mo dun sa loob. Of course guys, red lipstick of your choice. Kita nyo, meron na akong star dyan sa noo. Ginupit ko lang yan tapos dinikit ko lang. Tapos syempre, malagay ulit tayo ng outline para kumari shadow ulit siya. Ganun. Kayo nang bahala kung anong gusto niyong gawin dyan sa labi niyo. Don't forget to add some highlight guys kasi ito yung parang mas magbibigay diin dun sa look niyo. Mas maganda to pag white eyeshadow yung ginamit nyo or white eyeliner kasi wala kasi ako nyo. Here, I'm just adding some details on my neck para lang medyo may galaw sa leeg ko or may ganap. And we're done! Yes naman! Hope you enjoyed watching everyone. Thanks again and see you again on my next video. Bye!